ladies and gentlemen, one of my favorite singers, one of my favorite songwriters, and one of my favorite instrumentalists, all in one amazing package, Betty and Gene Elders.
Ray, are you still here? Somewhere. He must be sleeping on a futon. It causes you to forget stuff. The rumble of these tires along the highway reminds me of the way you'd hum along to all my songs. A little grin, a little groan, oh baby. If I could just turn back the clock and hear you hum along again, I'd give up all this tea I bought, hoping you'd stop by. At least a case of orange spice. Now, tea is something I don't like. I like coffee. I like it dark. It's not for wimps. You're not a wimp, but you're a Buddhist. That's like voodoo. Tea tastes like doo-doo, but for you, I'd buy tea just to have you. Just to have you hum along. Jump in anytime, Gene. The silence of this rain against my window reminds me of the way your hair did fall across your face. A little grin, a little sigh, I lost my heart. Now I'm riding in this car tonight and I'm wishing I could fly. And I'd give away this futon that I never understood how I thought I'd ever like it. Futons are as hard as wood. I miss my waterbed. It was an old one. It had a heater. I like the motion. It let me sleep late. It kept my feet warm. I'll never be hip. I am a moron. I don't know Buddha. I don't like whole wheat. I don't like hard beds. I don't like cold feet. I love dark coffee. I may love Jesus. I need the caffeine. I don't miss you much. Please take these tea bags for a compress. They'll ease the swelling. They'll ease the redness. You're gonna need them. You have a futon. It's like a flat rock. And you're a moron. I could be here now on this waterbed. You'd like my emotion. You could be here instead. I turn this car around. I give it all I've got. I crawl through shards of glass. I'd be what I was not. Go, baby. Just to have you. Just to have you. Thank you. That ending was only slightly longer than the record itself. So there are some of you tonight who know me sort of like Ray, and there are many of you who do not, and that's okay. The ones who know me probably are asking themselves, how did Jean ever get her on a plane to Europe? Knowing that I hadn't flown in about 10 years. Well, I prayed. I got on the plane and I took my medicine and I prayed. I said, Dear Lord, Please let me see Europe if it be thy will. I'd never been there. And I knew they weren't going to build a road there anytime soon, and I'd waited a long time. And we made it okay. It was a beautiful flight. I saw London by midnight, and it was like a jewel over the Atlantic Ocean. It was awe-inspiring. I was medicated. I felt no pain, no fear. I said, wow, I should have done this before. Silly me. And we landed in Frankfurt. We had a day off to recuperate. There was a little bit of jet lag going over. But there was the excitement, the anticipation of the adventure. 2 months in Europe. Our children are grown. We had no reason to hurry home. We had made it beautifully. We were in Frankfurt. Rehearsal came. They said, well, rehearsal's in town. We were out in the country in a chateau. It was pretty nice. We're gonna take a taxi to rehearsal. And I thought, oh, that'll be fun. I wonder what the taxis look like over here. Well, this Mercedes-Benz pulls up, and it had taxi on it. And I laughed. And we got in. And he said, yes, sir, do you want to go the fast way or the short way? And Jean said, the fast way. And I said, the short way. So we hit the Autobahn. And when I let go of the handle, the door handle, long enough to look at how fast we were actually moving, the speedometer read 160 kilometers. And I thought, I was really silly for being afraid in that plane, and I prayed real quickly, oh, dear Lord, please let me get back to Texas. And so we survived. And we've been back now 2 weeks, and we're still pretty jet laggy. But it was the most wonderful adventure of my life. It felt like it went very fast, especially on the Autobahn. We saw 10 countries in 7 weeks. That's a lot of sightseeing. And we played a lot of music. And I can honestly tell you that there is no greater place to come home to than this town, because there's nothing like this over there. So we're all glad to be back to Austin in one piece. This is a song that's on my second album. It's called Heartache. Now I feel real foolish up here because I've been dubbed the Queen of Darkness. And it's a name that was given to me fondly, I hope. But following Joe Carroll Pierce and Ray Wiley Hubbard is going to be something. And I would like to thank both of them for wonderful sets and for inspiring me and reminding me why I love it so much here. This is about changes. Storm clouds level in your eyes today. I swear it's a long night when you turn away. There ain't no comfort in the angry child, only heartache. Heartache. Shatter my reason every time. I find the pieces and I lose peace of mind. It's better I leave than live like I'm dying. Better than heartache. 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 Thank you. Got my fishing pole and some beanie weenies, pocket knife and a ball of string. The water's cold, but the fish don't know it. The river's wide and the river's long, how it shines in the morning sun. I'm glad you let me come along to the river. The moon comes out on the path to home, window open and a radio on, sing along with Bill Monroe together. Kentucky is not so far to go from these Virginia hills, I know, where the water still runs north in the New River. They did. New River, roll on, New River, roll. Mr. Gene Elders on that incredible violin fiddle. What is a man but flesh and bone, breaking his band for all he owns? No matter what he's dreaming of, he'd give it up for a thing called love. Don't take your love away from me, it'll break my heart. Honey, can't you see? Thank you. Welcome home, heart. You've done it again. This is a lady's choice. You let someone break you. When will it end? How many times will it take? You keep making the same old mistakes like you have from the start. Welcome home, heart. easy to find. I'm going on my knees, going out of my mind, my mind. How many times can you stand? You keep falling again and again. Oh, now that's not too smart. Home. like it. Futons are as hard as wood. I miss my waterbed. It was an old one. It had a heater. I like the motion. It let me sleep late. It kept my feet warm. I'll never be hip. I am a moron. I don't know Buddha. I don't like whole wheat. I don't like hard beds. I don't like cold feet. I love dark coffee. I may love Jesus. I need the caffeine. I don't miss you much. Please take these tea bags or a compress. They'll ease the